May the sound of this bell penetrate deeply into the cosmos. In even the darkest spots, may living beings hear it clearly, so the suffering will ease, understanding arise in their hearts, and they can transcend the path of anxiety and sorrow. May the sound of this bell penetrate deeply into the cosmos, so that beings, even those in dark places, may hear it and be free from birth and death. May all beings realize awakening and find their way home.
Nguyện tiếng chuông này
the bell had just been invited, the verse had just been recited. For the highest, these sounds can reach the heaven. For the lowest, can reach the gate of hell.
Chuông đại hồng
the bell, I feel my afflictions begin to dissolve. My mind is calm, my body relaxed, a smile is born on my lips. Following the bell's sound, My breathing guides me back to the safe island of mindfulness. In the garden of my heart, the flower of peace blooms beautifully.
Nghe chuông phiền não tan mây khói. Ý lặng thân an miệng mỉm cười.
Hearing the bell, I am able to let go of all my afflictions. My heart is calm. My sorrows ended. I am no longer bound to anything. I learned to listen to my suffering and the suffering of all the other person. When understanding is born in me, compassion is also born.
Nghe tiếng chuông lòng nhẹ buông. Tâm tình lặng hết sầu thương tập. Yeah.